Hello everybody, so today I will talk about geometry. The topic today is about find the area. So now I will show you the technique. Question number 7. What is the measure of the height of triangle KLO? They want to find the height in here of this triangle. So we have LM is about 8 centimeters. From K to N in this line in here, we got about 13. So the height of this triangle, that should be about 13 minus 8. You got about 5 centimeters. Question number 8. What is the area of the pentagon? That means they want to find the area of the hole in here. So we need to find the area of the triangle and the area of the rectangle. So the answer of this one, we know that LO is about the base of the triangle. So that's the MN. So we got about 4.5 multiplied with number 5, that's about the height of the triangle. We divide by 2 plus we need to find the area of the rectangle. So we have the length and the width, they multiply together. And so you got about 47.25 square centimeters. Now let's go to the next one. Question 9. What is the area of the land where mango trees was planted? Here is about the area of the mango. So we need to find the length of this area in here. So we have 58 we need to minus about 12 number 3 12 and number 3. So that should be about 12 multiplied with number 2, because we have 2 number 12 minus 3 multiplied with number 2, because we have 2 number 3, and we got about 28 centimeters. So this one we got about L is about the length multiplied with the width is about 18. So we got about 504 square centimeters. Next, what is the area of the land where guava trees was planted? So we see that if we look carefully, we have a big rectangle in here. We minus two small rectangle in here. So we can find the area of this one. So we use about L multiplied with V minus two small L and V about big L. That's it about, we have 12 plus 3 plus 12 plus 3. So the length, that should be about 12 plus 3, everything multiplied with number 2, because we have 12 and 2 number 3 multiplied with the width, that's about number 18. we minus about two small rectangles in here. This one, let's just provide number 14. Multiply with number 3. We calculate this one. That should be about 456 square centimeters. So the final answer, what is the area? So we just sum two numbers together, 504 and 456. So we got the final answer. That is about 960 square centimeters. This is the end. Thank you for watching.